Good hit, Zane.
Right there.
It's a half.
William, that's perfect.
I was wondering if that's really good to play defense together. Yeah. That's kind of funny. When I saw you guys here, I was like, I wonder if he's going to play well. They've done a lot better early on. They were trying to play a 3-3, and then they shifted to this 2-3 line, and it's like a lot better because they were in this 2-3.
Go! Hit the ball, AJ!
Hey, don't be nice! Take the ball away! Come on! Get back home! Get back home! That's good!
Good idea, man. Good idea.
Good, Noah.
Playing three.
Let's go, AJ. Let's go, AJ. I'm not passing. He's wide open there.
Nice idea, Will. Good ball, buddy. Great ball. Keep it in. Yeah, let's go. Unlucky. Oh, good idea.
Wait, hey, pick your head up. It's there early. Get it harder. Get to the spot now.
I feel like last weekend I was kind of hot, and now I'm like, whew, full park of weather. Who knows what Lindsay's going to have on her today. She might break up that our friends got her like a battery operated.
I know.
I bet she's, which that sounds nice, honestly. I might have to steal that sometimes. I have some socks, and they've been super nice.
You ready?
Good job, Noah. Come on, Zane. One touch, buddy. Oh, we got it. Good job, man. Good finish. Thought he ran back. It's kind of fun because he does not play strike that this year. So some of my time, Noah hasn't played mid hard at all either. So obviously, since some folks are out, they can't move around. So that's kind of fun, too.
Open up.
Come on.
Come on, Zane.
Get the ball back.
Get the ball back,
Zane. Nice touch, Zane. Good hustle, Zane. Oh, you're May South. Okay. Ooh, that almost kicked him. Mays did? Okay. Yeah, I had a feeling they would be Kathan. I was kind of surprised Kathan made it to this round of playoffs.
Get the ball, Adrian!
Nice touch there.
May South, Mays game.
Was that close or not? Because I don't think Mason Alford wasn't as good. I know they've been very good. They were, well, they went to like the state finals a couple of years ago.
Really?
Yeah.
No, Mason.
He's going to K-State, right? He's playing K-State.
They've got a...
See, that's another thing I need to. I put that down. I need to on that NHFS thing. Well, last night we were watching Ray Simo go home, but I need to watch him play because I haven't seen him play. But like multiple people have told me that. And I heard like early on in the season he wasn't even really playing quarterback. Really?
Yeah, so he'll start scrambling and it's a touchdown.
Which that's the kind of, I feel like that's such a popular like type of quarterback in college now. You know, because a lot of them are almost better runners than they are.
Ooh.
I've always been a
Christian. I'm a KU guy, but I'm cheering for the
Yeah. Oh, heck yeah.
Right the Jordan already.
Well, it's like, and I think he's playing quite a bit. I need to follow him more. But you know, we have some of our folks are out for A's. Linebacker for OU right now. As like a true freshman. I don't know how. I know he plays some. I don't know if he like starts. Nice job, Will. Yo, good job, buddy.
Turn right.
Good job, Wake.
Noah, midfield.
Good throw, Wake.
Right there. Okay.
Good idea, Noah. Come on, Zane. Come on, Zane. Have it.
On the best.
Oh, good hit. That was a heck of a play by that backside defender. You almost got there. I do think the skill was up for the whole small.
No, Zane. Nope, he's good.
Skill players.
On the long front. Go, Zane. Be ready, Uriel. On your toe.
On our way.
Gotta be ready over there. Oh, come on, Collier, on that side. Number 23, Collier.
Good job, Noah. Good hustle, buddy. The last couple games we played, this team Miles has lost a few and everything.
Yeah, I didn't realize that.
Yeah, Tyler.
No.
We just go to one every week. So they just do, Huck just does three. Yeah, just three. It's kind of nice for us because since Miles lives right down the street from us, like a lot of times we kind of carpool back and forth.
Get the ball!
And also Morgan's up there like every night because he's coaching too. Yes, he's too little. Although I was telling them we were super lucky this winter because all the practices are basically on the same day. It's for Lenny Kate, for Huck. They're like both of them, all four of them. Although Huck's not playing with me.
Huck to each other, boys, come on!
Keep going.
It makes sense if you play basketball. I would Huck may do that in the future. He kind of likes it, but naturally he just didn't want to.
Yeah. Push up! Oh, you push Huck. Up!
There you go, buddy.
Control!
That's what I heard.
Come on in.
Ooh, good hustle, boy. Good hustle.
You have to defend right now. Push up, guys. You should defend.
Open up! Open up!
Good job, boys. Good pressure. Come on, Lucas. Oh, good touch, dude. It's a little much. He's calling a pretty aggressive basketball player. Yeah, well, I figured he would. He's tall for sure. Is Will play point guard? They just kind of move on. Okay. That's what we do with the girls too, which I like. I think it's better for their development too at this age, because it's like I said. The problem with kids now is if you, because like Lenny Kate's really tall, but I've always had her kind of be more of like a guard that was kind of prompt, because like she might not be tall. You know, she stops growing much. I think there's a good chance she might be a rock and down from one to the other. Heck yeah. Same thing I feel like in baseball too, like I think all of them should play two or three at least, and hopefully for like us, almost every day, which I'm sure you guys are going to do too, just different. Yeah, I could. Well, he looked good when he was still in that tryout. Boys.
Come on, Noah.
Good job, Noah. You're all right, Will. Good decision, Will. Go, Robbie.
Good job, Robbie.
Come on, Robbie. Good pressure. That's not a bad idea to go with this, like, left field. You can get it just off to the side of the pipe, skip right through. Good, Huck. Oh, that's such a good ball. Just didn't have anybody up. Nice job, Billy. Nice ball. Good job, boys.
Blue ball.
Blue ball.
Nice throw, Zane. Let that bat down. It gets really frustrating when the UK's team does that in the fourth game. You're just like, oh my gosh, why did you Great throw, Zane. He's just helping him out, I think. Gets kind of nutty when there's two balls on the field at the same time. I saw a video that I'd never seen before yesterday on Twitter with soccer, and it was the German league. And it was a goalie who had taken a touch and kind of looked down. And when he looked up, he thought the penalty spot was the ball. And he just takes a swing and the ball is like directly behind him. And then the forward runs behind him and almost scores. I was like, holy cow. But it was like a white, the penalty spot was white on the field.
I had nothing.
You're like, I don't know, maybe he doesn't. Maybe he was kind of looking up for it. I was like, I feel like I would be able to tell that spot on the ground is not a ball, but maybe not. Good job, Will. Put a ball to.
Oh, Mateo, what are you doing? Push up, push up.
Hot cover for Will.
Thank you.
Cyrus. Come on, buddy.
Go, you don't gotta stop.
Go, Tail, don't stop. Keep going.
Good ball, good ball. Ooh. Have it, buddy. Oh, what a finish, dude. Nice work, Zane. Went around the keeper.
Good job, Zane.
Lucas. Nice. I'll put it in. Yeah. The Jackson hesitation. He's a great example that you don't have to do like 57 moves. You just have to do like 2 moves or 3 moves like really well. He's a great example of that. I think he does 2 or 3 things, but he is so hard to stop. Have that. Oh. Will would have had that for sure. Good touch, Noah. Have it, Wade. Oh, no. Oh,
good try, Wade. Good try. Nice shot.
Wade, I didn't love it. Get a touch. Ano. Let them fire la y burla. Ano, arriba.
Here we go.